Alright, so where does the minute hand go? Or is this the second hand? Okay, minute hand. The nimblest one climbs, stumbled through thin air. He's not fallen yet, but he's halfway there. There we go. All right, the minute door is outside here. Bunch of locusts around here. Whoa. Sorry, one of these times something's gonna jump scare me. Alright, I have to try and get this. So, moon plus skull minus whatever that one is. Circle. I'm trying to determine what would be a number. Two plus one is three. Minus one is two. And then I'm just gonna call that the sun. Sun times skull minus moon. Yeah, I'm not getting this. Man. Wait. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, so there's three suns, three moons, and two of the skulls. So 3 plus 2 is 5, minus 3 is 3, 2. Three times 2 is 6, minus 3. And then 1 plus 2, and then 2 plus 3 is 5, divided by 3. Nope, getting that wrong. Oh, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there's 5 spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 moons. And only 2 skulls. We'll try that way. So 8 plus 2. That really doesn't help me. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Right? Yeah. So 8 plus 2 is supposed to be 10, minus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 times 2 is 10, minus 8 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2 plus 8 is 10. Divided by 5 is 5. Nope, wrong again. Oh, I had it wrong. I was mathing wrong. My bad. I'm dumb. But hey, the process was right. I was just stupid to not find the answer right away. Oh, man. Here we go again, James. You gotta shower after this, dude. And it's green slime this time. This is like the third hole you put your whole arm in. Sorry, I was just curious about that gate. I guess it's nothing. Are they getting closer to the fence? Or am I just imagining things? Door's closed now. Alright, what was the last one? Oh. Changed even more. Oh, this is open now. How time flies. The one that remains can't make up her mind, 25 steps ahead or 5 steps behind. Five steps ahead or 5 steps behind. There we go. The second was downstairs, right? The S door. And it leads into a big open area. Is it peeing itself? But yeah, another, I guess, collectible. A reference to the old game. Here we go. Oh, geez. Okay. Does this work like the original? Oh, jeez. Ooh. Woo. He's getting more aggressive. Oh no. I think you do actually have to fight. First time hearing the sirens. Whoa. Okay. I need that. I don't know if that was still based off time or damage, but we got through it. Only died twice. Thought I'd die more. And we are in another part of Silent Hill. We gotta go to Rosewater Park.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? This is it. Mary, could you really be here?
Welcome to Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. There's no better place than here to let go of your busy schedules and finally enjoy a relaxing vacation. Rows of quaint, rustic houses mark a gorgeous mountain landscape, and as the dawn turns to dusk, the surface of Toluca Lake shines a whole range of dreamlike colors. Silent Hill will move you and fill your heart with peace. We're more than certain your time here will be pleasant and leave you with memories that will stay with you forever. Patrick Chester, son of Edward, he fought and died for the people, for liberty, and for all of our tomorrows. His memory lives on. It's like someone else is walking on the dock as well. In memory of the 67 who died of illness and now sleep beneath the lake.
Like your girlfriend.
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. Something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay.
Remember, James. Remember.
Come on. Let's go.
Hold on. I'm remembering my wife. Maria, so far, she seems more, seductive than the original game. She's really upping the level in this one.
We're going to. What is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
So far from home.
Want to take a breather?
What? No, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving. Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral, upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
Huh. Victim of persecution by... lived with pride and honor, and what happened here shall never be forgotten.
There. We can go through the motel.
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. Why'd you do that?
Should see what I could do with a gun. Not much. This is why. See? Free stuff. Jack. Let's check this way. So I'm just coughing a lot right now. I'm gonna have to edit those out.
Hey, wrong way. We already passed the motel.
Hold on. Trying to see what's here.
James? Your wife. What was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not.
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James.
Before we go too far, let's just go to the hotel. Oh, something back here.
James?
Oh. Hold on, I got this. I don't got it. I'm about to die. What was that? I'm using a needle. Was that a laugh from her? Okay, I'll just consider that cheering me on.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. James? Is everything all right?
I was wondering about this, how people would react to just him staring into this, whatever this is. I'm
hey,
good.
You okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's just a thing I do. It's called a seizure. Need a code. What's this? If anyone needs anything, I'm fixing the pipes at 107.
Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Say that.
Can you let me in? Why, thank you, good sir.
Nice. She really likes that outfit. Feels like we're stuck. She says it's gonna be fine, but the math don't lie. The numbers are all there. All rooms need to be refurnished. Then we gotta multiply that by the cost of labor. Then there's the plumbing in the rooms upstairs. I swear there are times when I just want to give up. I'm not 33 anymore. If we can make it all add up, maybe there's hope for the five of us.
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
That's awesome. If you don't know, that's her original outfit in the Silent Hill 2 game on PS2. Let's go, Maria. Where else can I go here? So I checked all these rooms. There's nothing in here.
Again.
So yeah, there's a code in here somewhere. All rooms multiply rooms upstairs times 33, add 5. There's two rooms upstairs, right? Or there's one room. Two rooms, okay. Hold on, Maria, I got a math. Don't look, it's kind of bad. So all rooms, so there's 8 rooms. Multiply by the rooms upstairs. It's 16 times 33. If we can make it all add up, maybe there's hope for the five of us. 2640. So 5-2. So all that times 33 is 528. No. All rooms. So there's 8 rooms. Multiply rooms upstairs, which I assume is times 2. 16. I'm not 30 times 33. If you can make it all add up, maybe there's hope for the 5 of us. Add 5. Yeah, I'm not getting this. So I did look up. I do have the code right. It's just the placement is wrong. And I'm not smart enough to think about this. I was smart enough to get the number right. So it's 533 because 8 times 2 is 16. 16 times 33 is 5 something. Plus 5 is 533. So I did put that in. Which it didn't work. Because you need 4 numbers. But what you have to do is put a 0 first. Then 533. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yo. What the hell? Okay. Oh, man.
You think you just saved my life back there?
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I.
Alright, what did we just grab? Oh, this place. Okay.
This way.
I wonder, can I do this? I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna take a long, long stroll ahead. Hold on. So this is how far I got originally. Nothing in here.
You know we're heading the wrong way, right?
Yeah, just bear with me, okay?
Whatever you say, big man.
See, Marie, there's this thing called progress. But then there's other things that are called side stuff. That's what we're trying to do right now. Like this, look at this.
Oh, jeez.
Ugh. How you doing? Go around this way.
Locked. No way through.
I told you there's nothing for us here. Let's head back. Huh.
What is it?
Nothing. Just deja vu.
Another point reference to the old game. I didn't think we'd actually come here. I'm assuming the door won't open though.
Hey, I'm all for taking the scenic route, but we're not getting any closer to where we want to be. Just so you know. This road actually leads out of town.
That could be a good thing.
I felt that maybe she could be around here somewhere.
Did you now?
Locked.
Yeah, has been for a while.
You know what's in there?
Not sure. I'm not even sure when was the last time anyone's been inside.
All right, then what's this way? Oh, she said out of town, so assuming we won't be able to leave this way. Nope.
Oh, God.
Oh, geez.
Did the monsters get him?
Maybe. Doesn't make much difference now.
Yeah.
I can leave by not leaving. I can only leave by not leaving. Oh. What the hell is that? All right. All right, we made our detour. Let's go. Did you just... What? Did you guys just fall here? I never really looked, but I just did now. These mannequins are cheeked up, man. Jesus. Let's go, Maria. This place gets you in your head and makes you say all kinds of weird things. Like, they seriously just plopped out of the sky or something like that. Just you heard them bounce. Could that have been Pyramid Head? Because he was chucking stuff around. I don't know. Alright, let's go back to... We have a garage to look at. Maria, what happened to it? It was just here. There was a second one of those. Well, it's gone now. Like the hole. Let's use this. I'm going in.
You sure that's a good idea?
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me.
I'm an expert, Maria. You can't believe the amount of places I've crawled through and holes I put my hand in.
Hey, you okay in there? Can you let me in? So, anything good in here?
As good as it gets.
Mass layoffs at Brookhaven Hospital threaten the institution's future. The layoffs we reported on last month are continuing. Over 10 people have been let go, which has reduced the hospital staff by more than half. If the situation does not improve, staff shortages will put patients at risk. Brookhaven is a hospital with a long history. It was established in 1810 when a deadly epidemic swept through the Silent Hill area. Ever since, it has incessantly brought help to the residents of the town. However, more and more have made their voices heard of how the presence of a psychiatric hospital in the middle of the town has a negative impact on the local community. Residents fear that an incident from 2 years ago might repeat itself. Made it. Look at all this stuff. See what happens when you go off course. Only if I did the damn keypad correctly in the first area. What is this place? Baldwin Mansion. Is this the one that Maria goes in the her part of the story? In the original game? Are you gonna come in? You good, Maria?
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really.
So if you don't know, the Silent Hill 2, I think if you get it on PlayStation, like if you got it on the PS2, there was a side story that you could play, which was Maria's little story inside a mansion. Well, this mansion.
So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
The foggy wind is picking up. Oh boy.
James?
Oh my stick. Ooh, another stick. Well, is that the pipe? Let's go, we got a pipe. Now, is the pipe stronger than 2x4? Sorry if I missed anything over there. Ready to kill it. How much bullets do I have now? 132, okay. Whoa. Power's on.
Maria? Hello?
Maria?
Maria?
Oh, is she gonna... Okay.
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay just for a little while?
This place got good wings.
Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just... this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
I can't stop looking at his arms. One's so dirty and the other so clean.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably.
He's itching. He was itching for that.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Alright, let's look around a bit. Whoa. Heaven's Night. Got some glasses, a wallet, a picture of somebody, and a ring. Kind of bad that you lost your ring at a strip club. The Fifth River. So, you see some butterflies there, some neon butterflies. There's a pink butterfly tattooed on Maria. Huh. Alright, I guess we should go now.
You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be?
Remember, James. Mary. Nurse's outfit.
Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want, you know? In case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm, right?
I guess so.
Okay, it's not far now.
Oh, geez.
There's more of them.
Well, we could just ignore it, I think.
Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out.
Moonlight Grove.
James?
Thought I heard drumming. James, why did you kneel down? Was there a chain?
To it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts, kind of a local legend. It tells of a woman who was cast out, sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night she would stand there on the shore holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place.
This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I'm assuming that's our little friend.
I think it came from inside the theater.
I don't think we've ever went to a theater, I believe. Not 100% in the original game. Is there a way in? Oh, right here. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.